Hey everyone, welcome back to our Ratchet and Clank Size Monsters Let's Play. In the last episode, we made it through the dream time to fight a giant clank there was two clanks, and you're like, which one is real? And we woke up at night to escape the medical outpost, just climbing a few bolts. Gotta go in the grand lock. And jump. Not a long enough jump. I think I quickly need to read. Wait, where are my weapons? Yeah, I don't actually remember where the rest of my weapons are actually. Use our wrench. Our wrench and our lacerators. Bit lucky. Okay, this is a continue point. That's good. We need to protect our chip. Nearly left the first door. There we go. Okay, we've now found our second weapon. I got hit. I didn't have my weapon out. How much health do these turrets have? There we go. There we go. They have lots of health. Damn it. So it's like we only have like a max of 75 health. Oh yeah, yeah. I just can't seem to make that jump. Worth it to grab the that and then the ammo. Just about hit me. I know I gotta kill, no, I gotta destroy the other turret. Might as well get hit, I've already lost too much health. Oh, I made it through this time. Running around, firing the guns. I How much health does it have? Finally. I know Hello Muffin's great. Because food's good, reapply shield. The orbital laser array is really good. Yay, continue point. Now I got multiple doors to ratchet from. Nearly though. There we go. Okay, I quickly need to adjust the quick select. Replace the detonator with the Oslo Ray. There we go. Oh. Find a cutscene. What is this place? I believe it is a laboratory of some sort. A laboratory. Self-destruct. Yeah, we got our Clank into the turrets. We got, and this is the, I think this is the final protection zone. We were so close to the door, we were so close to finishing the door. I just need to be a little bit better with protection. A little bit, just need to be a little bit better though. I think I should just manage to freeze it in time. There we go. I knew we were pretty close first time round. A grand lock. We slide around. Just making that. Probably gonna be worth it to fully rebuy ammo. There we go. We managed to not have the other two revived. Unlike last time. Station's about to go boom. And it took us a lot, I'd say a little bit longer to escape Challenge World Run, but I think it's because we made probably one too many mistakes in certain rooms. And I'm pretty, yeah, we have to do the race against that guy. We'll do that next episode. So thank you for watching. Please don't like, subscribe, and until next time. See ya!